Rhoda on water.
Okay. Imam Jimmyucha Machbat. Jamie Chok Hima Malania Anahonak, Kamkule and Whisking of Mokamak Nutan. Ingimak Ola Nerlachtok. Ingim Kaknanak Tommy Oruchtakan at Harloni Quisakun. Queen was a gun, knack on Florlone. Ochwit gun, unout, immarman, domi. Dankat nanny, mochbet immerlaret, domi, ennegut, adorlaret, adorsu de clugu, Ekaisu the Klugu, Makisu the Klugu, the Jakin and on Adolugu, Shamitali, Sugut Adolugu. Nutanjimach dok to me in my dok, Kangechlak, Anglikjak, Domi, Malaguta, Malaguluta. Nutan awa kinakakok, mokakokot, sin, kitakwakalantok. Jumi, miklangama, tanglakakasugut, mokhtagalutin, witroot, atoluki. Putskat imereluki kuin was at magulutin kuin was aganak at kantagot that's one I gotta go back kuin was sanak I think those are those ones like yolks they used long time ago, clear water. Atogolotin. Usatach suited. Atogologi. Usatach suited. Atogologi. Mak, jimach, tok, nan, no, look, me, jumi. Ili la 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 kigut anyam amlakhan ingimi awa anya kal pertugut nutan asmak uksumi uksumi asmak kitagaluni Changing our water today. Hello, my name is Rhoda Moonin. I was born at the Bob. I have family members, and I introduced this story was told by my elder Malania Anahonak and just passed about the water where it comes from. Mountains, when the snow melts, then it heads, it makes its own stream come down, changes like a vein in our body, starts to part into the area, splits its needed. Also, but the one who gets comes down in our reservoir, then filters into big tanks. to come into our homes, to all our waters needed. We use it in the house plus the outside for subsistence cleaning. So we pretty much use a lot. Today, which I have seen more and more in our water, is getting less due to less snow up in the mountains. What scares me is that our lagoon even is getting very dry and makes me wonder, where will all our fish go? Maybe they will never come back due to not much water. I and everyone here in Nanwalek see the changes by observing it. It's global warming. Yeah, but she didn't say global warming, but that was just my thought, the ending part today. Yeah. The rest was Malania Anahonak.
Oh, thank you, Rhoda. Mm-hmm.